So her tasks were very challenging, and she performed them with no, without missing a step. I mean, she didn't lose focus. She didn't lose emotion, which I would have. Ray may have, I don't know, but Megan did not. And she stayed even keeled. She got all her tasks completed. She continued along the school with her in the last 3 years. Worked on all the logistics that I mentioned as far as moving people around. And, most of the school, parts of the school, were always closed off, kind of what phase we're in. So there were different wings during the period during the construction that were still used. So that meant having to reroute the students, the staff, reschedule classrooms, that kind of thing. And, you know, Megan has been a valuable member of the building committee, but I think more for the town to understand, a much more valuable member to this than one high school. Came on as the superintendent right at the beginning of SummerSlam, I think around June, was it?
Yeah.
He stepped right in to continue the support of the school office. He was also a member of the building committee as well. And he continues to support us and provide valuable contributions, as well as looking forward. Okay, now that we have this nice new high school, how are we going to properly maintain it, keep it clean, properly utilize all the resources and the features that we provide? So and I know that Dr. Bayetta is very in tune with making sure that continues on. So,
let's start our devices.
So at this point, we're going to go to a video that was put together by